Ja, maar hij is ook echt gewoon een kneus.
Dames en heren, dat zien jullie niet vaak. Roy Stegeman is aan het zweten.
Je weet wat er gebeurt als een ezel zweet, hè?
Ja,
dan gaat hij dood.
Chris, there are more bags over there. Oh! Oh! So, son, movie's on, huh? Yeah. Almost. Welcome everybody. Today is the second part of the harvest at Maruhiro. This is his biggest pond Yeah, it's kind of a lake, not a mud pond anymore. Yesterday we took out 512 pieces of sansai, and today we have to take out about 400 pieces. There's a lot of staff here today because it's a lot of work. Roy is trying to get down from the mountain. As you can see, it's a long way up. Already pulling the net, so we're going down now to help. Ohayou gozaimasu, Saori-san.
Hi, good morning.
This is the feeding machine.
Good morning.
For the moving. You can see the inside. They can fit up to 200 kilograms of food in there, and it will only last for 3 to 4 days. So in summertime, when you're feeding the most, they feed like 400 kilograms of food every week. So that's quite a lot. I'm going down right now, so I'm going to stop filming, otherwise I'm going to fall down, I think. We're down now. We made it safely. Roy is awaiting. And as you can see, it's really muddy here, so it's going to be a challenge to get the fish out again. People are always very worried that they get too much dirt in the ponds and they get bacterial infections, but as you can see here, it's so much dirt and everything in here, so you will never learn.
We doen het dapper.
Movie star.